After today, you won't be able to buy any alcohol-laced energy drinks anywhere in Nebraska. The Liquor Control Commission gave stores 7 days to pull them. The deadline is today. New at 6, a celebration for safety advocates who say it's about time. KETV News Watch 7's Natalie Glucklich is live with this developing story.
Brandy, it's been a bit confusing for some grocery and liquor store owners. The FDA said the drinks needed to be gone this past Monday, but the State Liquor Control Commission said wholesalers needed more time and made the deadline today. Either way, those fighting to curb underage drinking say it's a victory.
A ban on binge in a can. Even liquor stores that sold the 24-ounce cans of booze laced with caffeine questioned the contents.
So you're giving them too much of a bad thing.
Advocacy groups like Project Extra Mile, dedicated to curbing teen drinking, are celebrating the ban and say Christmas came a little early.
Even though that was long coming, it is a success and that the state took some action, the FDA did.
According to the FDA and the Liquor Control Commission, drinks like Four Loko and juice should now be off store shelves.
I purchased one at my local grocery store yesterday, so we'll continue to monitor and do some surveillance to make sure they're off the shelves. They're terribly dangerous, unfortunately.
With one battle won, Project Extra Mile director Diane Reby is already looking ahead on her New Year's wish list. Working with the Liquor Control Commission to put warning labels on other dangerous drinks.
That would give them the opportunity to look at some of these products as they're coming into the state and to say, that looks dangerous, it looks like we don't like that mix, we don't like the way it's being labeled and actually advertised, and has some opportunity to say, we don't want this in our state.
Sometimes you try and do the right thing and it ends up being the wrong thing.
Jim Sobziak has been in the business for 40 years and says it could backfire.
It would be like putting a bright light on something, then they know which ones to go right after.
As for fans of Four Loko,
I'm sure that customer is going to find something else to drink. It's not like he's going to go on the wagon now.
In fact, you may still see Four Loko on shelves. The manufacturer will continue to develop the product, just minus the caffeine. As for stores that continue to sell caffeinated alcoholic beverages, the recourse isn't clear at this point, but Project Extra Mile is hoping citizens will report stores still selling it. Live in the Newsplex, Natalie Glucklich, KETV News Watch 7.